Hello students, today we will discuss the syllabus of your subject English. Many students have asked me about that ma'am kindly clarify about the syllabus, they are confused. So today I will remove all the confusions regarding the syllabus and we will discuss the syllabus. So first of all, let me tell you that how many chapters are there in your book. So we have 8 chapters in your intensive study. Chapter number 1 is Hassan's attendance problem, which we have done. Chapter number 2, March King, which we have done. Chapter number 3, thinking out of the box, the lateral thinking. Chapter number 4, on saying please. Chapter number 5, story of my life. 6, chapter number 6, two gentlemen of Verona. Chapter number 7, in celebration of being alive. Chapter number 8, Gadri Babas in Kalapani Jail. So these are the 8 chapters which are there in intensive study, and that is section A. And now we come to the section B, that is the poetry section. There we have 7 poems. The poem number 1 is Prayer of the Woods. Second poem, On Friendship. Third, The Echoing Green. Once Upon a Time, Father Returning Home, The Road Not Taken, and the last poem is On His Blindness. And if we talk about the section C, that is extensive study, then we have 6 chapters in this section. The first is The School for Sympathy, which we have already done. Chapter number 2, A Chameleon. Chapter number 3, Bully. Chapter number 4, The Gold Frame. Chapter number 5, The Barber's Trade Union. Chapter number 6, The Bull Beneath the Earth. So there we have 6 chapters in the extensive study. So that is all about your textbook. And now if we talk about grammar, then we have the topics, determiners, which you already have done in the previous classes, use of non-finites, transformation of sentences, voice, narration. These topics you must have done in your previous classes, but here we will do them in detail. And we have pressy writing, we have letter writing, we have applications, we have explaining newspaper headlines, email writing and translation from English to Hindi, Punjabi, and translation from Punjabi to English. And so, my dear students, let me tell you that which chapters have been deleted from your book, which are there in your textbooks but which we will not do in your syllabus. The chapters are Robots and People. This chapter we will not do. On Giving Advice, we will not do. These 2 chapters from Intensive Study from Section A have been deleted. And 1 poem, Cheerfulness Taught by Reason, this poem has also been deleted from the poetry section. So we will not do this syllabus. Yes, now my dear students, we will discuss the syllabus month wise. Actually, there is bi-monthly distribution of your syllabus. So let me tell you what we have to cover during the month of April and May. April has already passed and May is going on, and what we will see what we have already done and what is yet to be done. We have covered chapter number 1, Hassan's attendance problem. We have covered second chapter, The March King. From the poetry section, we have covered the first poem, Prayer of the Woods, and second poem, On Friendship. From the extensive study, The School for Sympathy, this we have already done. So most of the syllabus of April and May we have already covered. We are left, my dear students, we are left with only 2 topics of April and May, that is determiners and 1 to 5 sentences for translation. That also we will do it very soon. Due to my ill health, I could not make the video, and very soon I will do it. So very soon we will be covering these 2 topics. Thank you, and that's all for today.